This is the method to update a third-party receiver. There are many brands, not just DasMikro. So basically, if it is a micro receiver that's not from Flysky, this is how you update it. To put it in forced update mode, you'll need to connect this side of the buy button to the signal pin of the channel 4. If your receiver has a different layout than mine, you'll need to check where the channel 4 is. And if that doesn't work, you can try and connect it to the other side of the buy button. It was Mr. Narestrack who found this out, so all credits to him. You can use a tweezer to bridge between these two spots, like this. But it's uncomfortable for me, so I'll use a plug to do it. And to make it easier, I'll pull these two wires out first. Use a pair of tweezer or something sharp to lift the plastic tab up, and pull the wire out. Now you'll need some way to power the receiver. Choose something with a switch to make things easier. Now connect the buy button to the channel 4 and turn it on. You'll get the light sequence with 3 slow blinks and 1 long pause. This means that it is in forced update mode. Now you can let go of the wire. Go to the transmitter, RX set, scroll down to update receiver. Choose the FGR4S, FGR4P. Then click update. Wait until it is finished. It'll go into buy mode automatically. Now go to buy set and click start bind.
Binding successful.
And that's it. Thanks for watching.